Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. Do you want free live TV channels that you can watch on all of your devices? If you do, then in this video we're going to take a look at a relatively new service that gives you 55 live TV channels completely for free. If you want to find out some more, then let's go and take a look. You can use the clickable sections below to skip ahead to any specific part in this video. If you're looking for a new VPN service, why don't you check out the links in the description below this video? Clicking on these links can not only give you a great discount off of your next VPN subscription, but clicking through these links also helps to support my channel. So, where can you find and watch 55 live TV channels on all of your devices in a single app that is completely free? You can find all of these live TV channels plus more brought to you by Kapang. Kapang is a cord-cutting TV platform allowing you to watch the television channels you would like to watch on any compatible device wherever you choose. Now, before you install Kapang, let me first show you what it has to offer and tell you about a few important bits of information that you do need to be aware of. These points will answer a lot of commonly asked questions about the Kapang service, so don't skip this part. Firstly, Kapang is only available in the UK and US. Secondly, you do need to create an account to use Kapang and you will need to enter a valid UK or US address, but you can create an account completely for free. And thirdly, Kapang has three tiers of service. Kapang TV Plus, which is the free tier and the option we are talking about in this video. For Kapang Plus and Kapang Prime, a paid subscription is required, and this will get you additional premium channels and a full 7-day DVR. We won't be taking a look at either of these paid options in this video. Now let's take a look around and see what Kapang has to offer. Then, if it's something that you're interested in, I'll then show you how you can install it. You can access everything from the menu at the bottom of the screen, and what we are interested in for the purposes of this video are the TV channels. Take a look through this list and you can find and watch around 50 UK live TV channels that are free to view, with no need for an aerial, set-top box or a contract. All you need is a compatible device and an internet connection. If you are accessing Kapang from the US, then your channel list is going to look different from mine. To complement the channels, you also have a full program guide that shows you what's on now and what's coming up over the next 7 days. The program guide is a great feature, and on the Firestick, it works seamlessly with the remote. The streaming quality of Kapang is fantastic. It looks to be in 1080p and streams smoothly as well, without any buffering. I have tried other apps for UK TV, such as TV Player, and the quality with Kapang is so much better. If you like what you've seen so far and you'd like to take a look at this app for yourself, Kapang can be installed on all of your devices. So on your Fire TV, Android or iOS phone or tablet, on your Nvidia Shield and any other Android streaming device, and on any device with a web browser. The Kapang app is available from every app store and is completely free and legal to use. If you can't get the Kapang app from your app store, you can install it on your Fire TV or Android device by using the Downloader app. If you haven't got Downloader installed, please see the link above or below me to view my Downloader tutorial. With Downloader open, type in the code 28907 and press go. When this downloads page loads, click in the search box and type in Kapang, which is K-A-P-A-N-G. Click search on the back button on your remote and then you will see your search results. Click on the red download button and then you'll be taken to a new page to view more information about the app, such as file size, description, and the date it was last updated. Again, click on the red download button and when the box pops up, click install. Then click done and click delete 2 times to remove the installation file as it's no longer required. When you open the Kapang app, you will be asked to log in with your username and password. If this is your first time using Kapang, you will need to set up an account on a web browser, and it will be easier to do this on your PC, laptop, phone, or tablet. Go to kapang.com and click on the menu option in the top right-hand corner of the screen. Click on Sign Up and then enter an email address and password to get started. You will need to verify your email address to continue and then provide more information, including a valid UK or US address. Once you've done that, you can select your plan, so select the free to view plan and follow any on-screen instructions to continue. Now, yes, there are quite a few steps to get set up and finally able to start viewing. But if you're looking for live TV channels from a legitimate source with a full 7-day TV guide and in excellent HD quality, then in my opinion, it is worth it. Once you've created and verified your account, you can then log into the app with your email address and password. You can then set up profiles if you're going to be sharing this service with other members of your household. Creating profiles can be useful and you can even choose some fun profile icons from people, pet avatars, robots and smiley avatars. If you want to restrict content for any profile, you can set parental age restrictions and set profiles to require a PIN to access. Kapang may not be for everyone, however, it is free to check out, and you may be surprised at what you can find when you take a look around. Let me know your thoughts by dropping me a comment down below. As always, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button, comment, and subscribe to my channel, making sure that you turn on notifications so you don't miss out on any of my latest releases. There's also a brand new thanks button YouTube have added that allows you to show your appreciation even more to your favorite YouTubers with an animated super thanks. These small actions from you make a big difference to me and helps to improve how YouTube recommends my videos to potential subscribers. And I truly appreciate your help in making my channel grow. And to give back to my subscribers and all of you for watching, there are some really great giveaways that you can enter for free on my website by going to firetvsticks.com/win. Products and services that you can win change on a monthly basis, so make sure that you keep this page bookmarked so you can check back regularly and enter all of my free giveaways for your chance to win.